starts with Deepu, our director, and when we had a meeting, he said like he's having a very unique story of Save Taika project, which has been written by one Mr. Tijulal. We are bringing a very unique project for the Indian cinemas, as the movie is all about Save Tiger campaign. It's like saving tiger for our
future generation
as well as for our ecosystem. Well, we are bringing a very unique project for the Indian cinemas. The movie name is Mission Tiger. The movie is all about saving tigers for our future generation as well as the ecosystem. It's going to be a very unique and interesting project for the Indian film industry.
Mr. Sajulal, tell us something about your film.
Okay, it's our first movie. The title name is Mission Tiger. And we got a nice storyline from a real IVS officer. His name is Bijulal. And after that, we got a nice director from Kerala. We discussed about these old matters from last 4-5 years. Then, please tell about the...
Actually, the movie is all about saving tiger for our future generation as well as ecosystem, because tiger plays a very vital role.
Yeah.
And we are bringing a entertainment movie which talks about saving tiger. I think Indian people have seen a lot about wildlife movies which talks about different animals and killing of tigers and all, but saving the tiger thing is first in India.
What is special about your film? I mean, something which you wanted to bring on, some challenges?
Actually, we want to create awareness about saving tigers. This is the basic concept of this movie and which we want to promote also.
Okay, tell us about the casting of the film. On what ground you have casting? Tell us about the casting of the film.
Casting, the lead role has been acting by Vijay Ras. And Vijay Ras is playing the lead role in this. And in order to bring this movie, in order to bring the life in this movie, we are casted Bijulal also, the person who wrote the story about the Save Tiger. The movie is all about entertainment, emotions, family, and as well as a big message for the youth and for the Indian people and for the people who love cinemas.
Okay, it took how many days you to complete the film, and which all areas you shot the film? Not look at me.
I think around 70 days, because of the climate. Some days it was rainy, so we stopped the shooting, and we was waiting 2-3 days for the nice climate, and sometimes, you know, the power was not there because we can't use the generator inside for us. So the daylight, we was waiting for the nice the daylight. The some situation was very bad, but we enjoyed the shooting. This old days was very, I got nice experience from this movie.
Why you want your film to be tax free?
Because Indian government is promoting a lot about Save Tiger campaigns. They have a lot of funds. They are spending so much money for the Save Tiger campaign. From our side, what we are investing a little small amount comparatively with what grows and grows, but we are investing a very small amount to make this as a social cause, to create awareness for the tiger. So government is spending so much money for this Save Tiger campaign, and we are bringing the same issue in a bit entertaining and family and emotional way. And so we want government to make this as a tax free, and we want all people to watch this. We are especially concentrating on the youth, schools, colleges. They all have to watch this movie. It's all about our national animal, and the most surprising factor all about this tigers is like only 3,200 tigers are left in this world, which is really facing, it is getting an endangered species. I think like if the same scenario goes through, maybe in another 20 years, our future generation might not see tigers. Only they will see in pictures. And tiger is a very sensitive issue in India right now. Tiger has been poached. Just there is a big mafia, maybe like there's a big unit who is working to, there's a big export happening in tiger skin. The poaching has been going on. Most of the tigers has been killed, And the present tiger issue is not only for India, it's an international subject. All should be aware of this. In this world, only 14 countries are the tiger countries all over the world. Even we could see that maybe you go to US or you go to UK, there is no tigers in the jungle. They haven't even seen the tiger. They always go zoo to see the tigers. But in India, we have a lot of tigers. We have a lot of capacity to see, but we are not saving the tigers. It is getting endangered and it is a national issue. Not only a national issue, it is an international issue. So all should be aware of this movie. And we are expecting support from each and single person. And we are trying to do what we can in our very limited way to convey this message, not only to India, but to the world. And it's very shocking to hear that the villagers poach or kill tiger just for like 2,000 rupees just to meet their livelihood, just to feed them, just to feed their babies and their family. They all they only paid 2,000 bucks to get to kill a tiger, which has been sold in international market for crores. And why these people are doing this? Just because of only one simple reason, that they want to feed their family. The poverty level is going down and the government is taking a lot of measures to save tiger. But from what our message is, like, if they want to save tigers, they have to start right from the villages, right from the common man, right from the common people.
Yes.
That has to be stopped. The people should be, the common man has to be aware that, we have to create awareness for the common man that killing a tiger for 2,000 rupees gonna change the entire ecosystem and for our, and a big loss for our future and for the upcoming generations.
Okay, if you talk about the acting part, you have seen Vijay Raj in so many comic characters, you know. In this film, use his character name, they're going to surprise you.
And the lead role has been played by Hindi movie actor Vijay Raj. I think you all must be familiar that he is a comedy actor. But in this movie, he is playing a very serious role, which actually this movie will be his another phase of acting for the Bollywood industry, not for the Bollywood industry, maybe for the Indian market.
Yeah.
Now we're talking about the technical part, the much entertainment. On when you plan to release the film?
I think not all are aware that July 29th is the World International Tiger Day. I think most of the Indian citizens might not be aware of that. It is not actually for India, it's for international thing. July 29th is the International Tiger Day. And we are bringing this movie on the same day. The basic idea is all about creating awareness. So we are bringing this movie on the International Tiger Day. That is on July 29th. And the movie has been made by Fortune Cinemas. And the Mage Entertainment is bringing all over India. We are bringing it on July 29th. The movie has been made by Fortune Cinemas. And Mage Entertainment is bringing all over India. And he is Mr. Sajulal. He is a producer of the movie. And myself, I am Leji Shesal. And I am the co-producer of the movie. And it will be in theaters on July 29th. It will be hitting India.
Okay.